Poetry is prayer. Light dancing inside words. 5 times a day I try to write. Step by step I move toward the mihrab. I prepare to recite what's in my heart. I recite your name. E. Ethelbert Miller, deaf poet.